up, guys? Marcel Finley here, finally back. I know it's been months since I've seen my fans at Thrill Seekers, the 12 of y'all. But anyways, I don't know if you guys know, but I actually have another account and another. I have another account, my main account, and an old account. My main account is the All-Star Club, which is basically my everything else channel. Like, I game on that, I vlog on that, I put up random videos, skits, and stuff like that. And this is my roller coaster channel, because, you know, I have a passion for roller coasters. I have a very big update, like a very, very big update. But first, we're gonna go over what's past. Alright, so this past weekend, I went to Universal, or I stayed at Universal Studios Resort, Cabana Bay, right? And so I vlogged the whole thing. Video should be coming up. Alright, so first off, I went to both parks. I went to Islands of Adventure on Friday, Islands of Adventure on Saturday, and Universal on Saturday. Islands of Adventure Friday, Universal Saturday. Saturday evening, I was at Islands of Adventure, and Saturday night, I went to Universal for a concert. So, that was the week of, the weekend of March, that was March 4th and 5th. So, my spring break, the week I get out of school, or my spring break starts on the 17th, because I have to go on a cruise. So I'm going on a cruise to the Bahamas and to Miami. So that video of Universal and all that probably won't be up, or most likely won't be up until after spring break. And so that and my spring break video will be coming out around the same time. Alright, so now even more better updates, I guess. Is that a word or better? I'm going to Six Flags over Georgia. I don't know when, but hopefully it's gonna be after they get their VR coaster, or after they get Daredevil Dive VR headsets. So once they open that, or so I guess once the park is it closed? Is the park closed? If I don't know if that was one of the parks. Anyways, once they get VR headsets on Daredevil Dive, I'll go. So and then this, I'm going back to Universal Studios and Islands of Adventure the weekend of May the 13th. It's for my birthday trip. And so that should be a lot of fun. Because I didn't know that we were going to Universal this past weekend, so I wasn't prepared. But I'll be extra prepared this time. And this summer, in July, I'm going to Toronto, so I definitely will be visiting Canada's Wonderland and riding all the new stuff that they have, that they've gotten. Which is only, I forgot their new ride they're getting this year, but it's some Gerslauer thing, and, Mighty Canadian Mindbuster. But other than that, not Mighty Canadian Mindbuster. Wonder Mountains Guardian, there we go. Those are the only new rides, because I rode Leviathan and all that. So, I'll see you guys later. More videos to come. Out.
The water.